Hey everybody, Johnny Good here. Greetings from Kearney, Missouri. Alright, I just took a little break here at the Pilot truck stop. $500 fine to make a left turn. Alright, once again, today is Thursday, December 27th, 2018. Temperature here is, let's see, 54 degrees. Local time is 3:25. All right, finally got my GPS mounted. Brought the mount with me from the house. According to it, we are 547 miles to Terrell, Texas, Walmart Distribution Center. Got my automatic wiper blade on. CB is hooked up. Sounds like a little tiny toy, because it is a tiny little toy. I suppose it's good enough to hear somebody yak. One of the features that I have found in Grace is that if you put your mirror heat on, it will stay on until you turn off the ignition and turn it back on. Unlike the other trucks that I have driven, they only stay on for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes at a time. This one will stay on for the whole duration of as you're driving down the road, your engine and ignition is on. It will never die. It's kind of cool. All you have to do is press it like, I don't know, 3 or 4 seconds, then it will cancel it. Okay, let's see, cruise control on. Cruise control set. Then we're gonna bump the speed up to 70 miles an hour. Voila. An instant steering wheel holder. A professional steering wheel holder. Don't forget the professional. Make it sound better. And that's it. The modern day 2019 OTR trucker. Ha ha ha. somebody keeps sending me messages or comment that says I should switch to an Android instead of an iPhone for live streaming, because live streaming on Android is a lot better. Whether that's true or not, what am I going to do with the cell phone? Can't take it back. So it is what it is. We'll revisit that topic in about, 2 years? At the end of the contract? Alright, looks like we're coming up to another way station here. I don't know if this is going to be open or not. I doubt it. I don't see where it says open or closed. This is probably just a truck parking kind of a thing. Yeah. Welcome to Liberty, Missouri. And where do you think he's going? Oh, he's getting off. Once again, it turns out our delivery appointment at Walmart in Terrell, Texas is 2 p.m. Now, you know the Walmarts, they won't let you in an hour early. Earlier. We've got 540 miles from here to Texas. I'm gonna move you guys to that camera over there. Later. Peace.
Hey everybody, welcome to Randolph, Clay County, Missouri. GPS got me going towards Highway 71 South. We are on 435 South right now. Which I don't like this route. I really don't. Flying J over there. Bit of change of plan here. I would like to go through Oklahoma City. So we're gonna take this 70 west towards Kansas. Another welcomes to Missouri sign. Local time is 3:49, temperature is 56 degrees. I think we're okay now. Kind of got confused there a little bit. Besides, by taking it this way, I think we can avoid all those traffic from Kansas City. I do not want to have a Johnny B. Lost moment today. we're just going to go straight. I-435 South, Grand View, 1.7 miles away. There goes 49 71 470 50. That goes towards Joplin, Missouri. I'm gonna go towards Wichita, Kansas, down Oklahoma City. Johnny be lost. Here we go. And look at all that traffic we need to fight with. Good grief. Too bad. Comes the fun part. Life goes on, right? Yes, it's probably going to take you towards Joplin. Yeah, it sure does. Which I didn't want to go to, but oh well. We'll live. We will live. Going to Wichita was a little bit longer, I must admit. And you did have to pay $24 on toll. So we'll go this way. Oh well. Traffic anyway. Greetings from Grand View, Missouri. Local time is 4:10. Temperature is 52 degrees. We are traveling on Highway 49 South, or Interstate 49 South. Miles to Walmart in Terrell, Texas. All right. Boy, we are in Harrisonville, Cass, Missouri. And way station is closed. Very, very nice. Look at that. Okay. Local time is 4:30. Temperature is 52 degrees. We are down to 488 miles to Terrell, Texas. The sun has finally decided to show up a little bit. I don't know how long it's going to last, but I'll take whatever I can get. Once again, today it is Thursday, December 27, 2018. We are currently traveling on Interstate 49, US 71 South. We're about 111 miles north of Interstate 44 in Joplin, Missouri. So sit tight, relax, and enjoy this beautiful scenery here in Missouri. Many, many years ago, this was not a fun highway to take. But I've already driven on this highway when it was already a four-lane highway. So this highway has been around for quite a while now. It is windy, windy, windy out there today. Ooh. You guys could hear that wind, right? Miles we got to go, 483 miles, which is roughly 8 hours and 23 minutes. right, we'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Goode here. Hello and greetings from the city of Fidelity, Missouri. We're about just south of Carthage, Missouri. And we are probably a half a mile north of Interstate 44. So we're going to get off on, we're going to merge onto Interstate 44 towards Joplin, Missouri. Which is probably this exit right here. Yes, it is. All right, local time is 6:07. Temperature, it is 40 degrees. Say 15 maybe? Just a wild guess. Mile marker 18. Not bad. Alright, so we are 18 miles north. East of the Oklahoma state line. All right, don't go nowhere. All right, welcome and greetings from Joplin. The scale is open, but we got a pre-pass. Our pre-pass is flashing green lights, so we don't need to stop. All right, local time, it is 6:21. Temperature is 39 degrees. We're about 3 miles north of the Oklahoma state line. Something happened with my GPS. I don't know. It quit working. I think something wrong with the charger. I think the charger can't keep up the demand for the current. All right, mile marker 2.2. We should be coming up to the Oklahoma City or Oklahoma state line here pretty soon. Welcome to Oklahoma, everybody. Entering the Oklahoma Turnpike right here on Interstate 44. We just gotta stay on his route until we hit the big cabin. And we take Highway 69 south, right? So later. Bye.